kind of taking his story away from y'all, but this is pretty cool. I don't know if this next artist got it started, what, 1970-something, 1980-something, 1990-something, I think is when he got his start. Since then, he's had hit after hit after hit, and recently became a member of the Grand Ole Opry. This man had two items on his bucket list for his career. One was to become a member of the Grand Ole Opry. The other was to be right here in Fort Payne, Alabama for a June jam. This is going to be his first ever June jam. Thank God we got it back. We are back after 26 years, just so this gentleman could take the stage here in Fort Payne, Alabama. In just a few minutes, my pal, your friend, Mark Wills.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the show. We want to remind you that the use of any audio or video recording or streaming is strictly prohibited. However, flash photography is allowed. We thank you.
Who's gonna fill their shoes? Who's gonna stand that tall? Who's gonna play the opera and the Wabash Cannonball?
Next guest was invited to become the 218th member of country music's most prestigious family. He's a CMA nominated, ACM award winning, multi-platinum selling recording artist who's made more than a dozen trips overseas to entertain the men and women of the United States military. Please put your hands together and welcome to the stage, Grand Ole Opry star, Mark Wills.
Jacob was a dirt corn farm boy, raised at the fork in the road at the Clapborn house. Rachel was a land baron's daughter, born with a silver spoon in her mouth. Her daddy said he wouldn't stand Rachel to waste her life for the common man. Trying hard to keep them apart, but you can't draw a line in a young girl's heart. So late one night by the harvest moon, Jake cut the ladder into Rachel's room. He knew his place, it was right beside her.
Yeah.